In this video, I will demonstrate how you can edit existing data with Survey123 for ArcGIS. My web map includes a point layer representing water stations. On my phone, I have a survey that works with the same water station feature layer. Note that my survey has been configured with an inbox. The inbox folder allows me to download the water station data from the feature layer onto my device. To populate the inbox, simply hit the refresh button. Once all the water stations have been downloaded, I can work with them in Survey123, even if I'm offline. I can sort them alphabetically, by time, and even filter the list to easily identify the exact water station I want to edit. Surveys in the inbox can be displayed in a list or in a map. Note that all the information in the survey has been pre-populated using attributes from the original feature. Now I can make changes to the survey and submit my edits to ArcGIS. A local copy of the changes are now saved in my sent folder, and the original data in my web map has been updated accordingly. Using Survey123 Connect, you can easily enable the inbox in your surveys. Go to the Settings tab, then to the Inbox section, and enable the inbox. Optionally, you can define a query to limit the number of features to be downloaded onto the device. Once you have made these changes, all you need to do is publish your survey. Thanks for watching!